Hi, I'm Paul Shinn. This is the Boomerist Car Channel anywhere on YouTube. Thank you so much for joining me, and Merry Christmas to you and your family from mine. So I wanted to do something really special for my old man and just knock it out of the park. So I was able to do that with the help of a fellow YouTuber, Stefan Marjoram. I'll link to his YouTube channel right here. In fact, I'll put a link in the description below as well. Stefan is a tremendous artist. So his artwork is primarily antique cars, and he's no stranger to antique cars. So his YouTube channel is primarily like these little 5-minute drawing lessons that are really neat because it shows you how to draw things in perspective and whatnot. He's a really good teacher. I just like watching him for the ASMR aspect of it. He's like the Bob Ross of YouTube, in my opinion. So I was really excited when Stefan agreed to partner with me to surprise my old man with something that nobody else has and he could never get for himself. But here's what we did. So Stefan did a Ford Model A mail truck drawing on his YouTube channel, and he was kind enough to agree to customize that drawing, a one of one, with my old man's mail truck number on it. So it's basically his truck. And he did a print, he sent it over, it arrived in a tube from the UK. I took it to the framing shop in Angel's Camp and had it professionally mounted and framed. I wrote something really sappy on the back and then I gave it to my old man. But not just, I didn't want to say, here, Dad, here you go, knock yourself out. No, I did it in front of everybody. So the Sonora A's Model A Club, which is probably the greatest Model A Club on earth, not that I'm biased or anything, but we had our December Christmas lunch and meeting, and I sprung it on him at that meeting. Here's what happened. All right, so technically the new board is in charge, but there's just one last thing I want to do since we're doing family stuff, kind of, you know, since we're all family here. I wanted to embarrass somebody who adopted me into their family in front of all of our extended family. So this here, this decoration, this is actually a gift for somebody. Guimarin, come up here. This guy adopted me, as most of you know, calls me his son and means it. I wanted to do something special for him. I do, yeah, because he's teaching me all kinds of stuff. It does. So here's what happened. So I wanted to get him something special, okay? No, don't worry. It's not, no, this is safe for work. It's okay. So luckily, we've been so fortunate with the YouTube thing and all that. We've met so many people, and he gets phone calls from people. He's a celebrity now, in case you guys didn't know it. He's a YouTube celebrity. So got in touch with an artist in the UK who is pretty famous for paintings. He does a lot of cars, mostly cars. He's on the group that restored the Beast of Turin, if anybody knows that story. And so he's real involved with old cars and stuff too, but he's an artist and a lot of his art has been in galleries and used in movies. So I asked him if he could do something for us. Go ahead and unwrap this. So this,
I'm not sure I want to.
He sent this over from the UK, had it framed in Angel's Camp. You wanna take it down?
Yeah,
let me get it. There you go. I'm holding it. It won't go anywhere. There you go. There you go. His mail truck. And if you look at the number on the mail truck, it's his truck. So the artist is Stefan Marjoram, if you want to look him up, Stefan Marjoram. And this is print one of one. He's not doing any more of these. It's for you. Merry
Thank
Christmas.
You.
And I wrote something really sappy on the back. You could just see it on his face. That was absolutely fantastic. Thank you, Stefan Marjoram, so much. Make sure to check out his YouTube channel, please. His drawing lessons are just fabulous. And especially thank you for being part of this YouTube Ford Model A community. I never imagined that it would ever become this popular and that we would all be united like this on this YouTube channel. So thank you again. It's so neat to have so many Ford Model A friends out there. So that's it for this year. We're pretty much going to wrap it up. We're going to start 2022 with a bang, though, because we're going to be building one of the brand new Terry Burt's Model A motors. That's right, a brand new Model A block. Not an old one, a brand new one. And we're going to be putting all brand new parts in it. We're going to install it in a Model A, and we're going to drive it hard, and we're going to see how it holds up. That's just for starters. Plus, we're still going to rebuild the steering boxes. Lots of other how-to videos coming up. So thank you so much for joining. Make sure you're a subscriber. Remember how it works. If you're a subscriber, your Model A won't break down on the next tour. Merry Christmas to you and your family. Thank you.